Welcome to Snart Star Night. This is going to be a LP on this. No, actually not an LP. This is going to be basically a long play on this magnificent game. I did hack this game. So pretty much gonna blast right through this game. We're gonna be playing with a lot of different weapons as well. So the basic controls behind this is you can use the Star Knight to jump up things. He attacks. He does an air dash as well. There are hidden treasure chests as well as hidden pieces known as memories, I guess, of his girl. And yeah. Without further ado, I'm just going to hop into the gameplay. You really don't need to explain much. Almost forgot about that. This game does have a little bit of lag issues, but for the most part, it's a pretty good game. We're gonna try to get close to 60 runes in order to get Super Smash. We're gonna try out different weapons as well. We'll do 3 stages with each weapon. What? Alright, we finally got Super Smash. Let's equip that to our weapon slot. Try some arena, I guess. Thank you. It's all right. Let's continue on with Green Hill, like Sonic. Godspeed, Star Knight, Godspeed. Alright, we Gucci on this. We're not gonna fail at let's play this game. I mean, we're not gonna fail long play this game. We're gonna get this shit done properly. The fuck, for some reason my shit gets stuck. God damn, this is ridiculous. There you go. Fuck it. Let's switch it up into a new weapon. We finish chapter one, we can get to chapter two, and then we can unlock more weapons. That's the goal right now. So it requires focus. That's why I'm post-commentating right now. Come on, you gotta be kidding me with these invisible, no barrier platforms. Okay, I clearly didn't make that jump, but still. I can't do it right now. God damn it. Come on, stupid fucking. Fuck this game.